In these recent photos, you can see the scabs trying to form on the kindergartner's stomach and chest. Her attorney, Todd Hollis, claims the 5-year-old girl got these second-degree burns when a cup of hot water spilled on her during her teacher's science experiment.
They're horrific. Not just physically, but also mentally as well.
Hollis says her road to recovery has been tough. She's in constant pain, and she hasn't been able to sleep at night.
The young lady is going through some very obvious signs of trauma. So, we've assisted in putting her into some therapy, and, hopefully, as time goes on, she'll be able to get the assistance that she needs.
It happened at the Martin Luther King Elementary School on the North Side. We know the Pittsburgh Public Schools conducted an investigation. And Channel 11 recently learned that the teacher involved resigned from her job. Will this change the lawsuit at all?
No. The lawsuit will proceed as lawsuits will proceed.
Hollis tells me for the girl's family, it's really all about healing.
I'm hoping that, my client gets the help that she needs. I'm hoping that she heals. Obviously, for such a young child with such traumatic injuries, it's going to be a long, growth process for her.